Yes, Lindsay and I are planning a heterosexual intercourse. This isn't going to happen. I just want you to be satisfied.
You're always thinking of
work either.
Well, you know, I'm really trying to see you if you're in better shape. And if you're deformed,
I was going to say the same thing to you. Maybe we should take a little time to work on ourselves and then we'll plan a special night in 7 or 8 days.
Or a couple of weeks.
Starting at the start next month.
And we're going to be
even though this particular month. Oh, yeah. That is the case. What? Married love. You were looking right at me and you said married love. I don't.